Hello and welcome to you wherever you are on the face of the globe. This is African football's big day. 14 nations started out stating their case to be the best on this continent. 12 have fallen short, and now it is down to this. So much pride, so much drive at both national and personal levels. Nerves, expectations. This is the one that everyone wants to win. And expectations are rising and decibel levels are rising. The noise is quite something. You can feel what football means to the people in this part of the world. A moment of great pride, the anthems. Quite some performance, and now here comes the response. Two teams, Jim Beglin, with one common thought: to have their names on this famous trophy.
Bringing back memories for me, Peter. A chance to have your name in the club's history. Having had the privilege of experiencing this a fair few times in my own career, there really is nothing that compares. Once you get there, you want to keep coming back. I still feel like that now.
Well, this is it.
Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing and end-to-end and highly entertaining, but fear of defeat can often dominate emotions, so don't be surprised if it gets nervy and tense. Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
I think that's a corner. Yes, it is. It's hoisted clear. Tries to dink it in, spread neatly. Acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Moved on forwards. And he cuts out the supply. Mbemba. And it's played forward. That has been cut short. Gently done. Oh, that's neat. Looking to break out here. That is good strength. Oh, what a mistake! Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Just so calm under pressure, and he managed to fashion a fine finish.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position, and they had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked to score a position where it didn't seem on. It's really crafty business, that.
South Africa have their opener. It is a goal of real significance. And it's Masuaku. And he's there to clear it. Oh, that's a key interception. Masuaku. It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Dinks one through. Bemba. Passing is crisp and sharp. He's going to be disappointed with that. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Forwards and with intent. And that's put paid to a promising move. Move forward and quickly so. That's been intercepted. Pinches it off him.
And we're not going to make any further progress now.
Masuaku. Mbemba. Shifted upfield. And that's too far for anyone. Out again for a throw-in. Played up towards the front line. Oh, nicely intercepted. Oh, it's a promising build-up. He's had a hit! Tao. And now the breakaway. Oh, that's well spotted. And they can counter here. Masuaku sends it forward. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. That's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. And that is played back to front. Mbemba pops for safety. And it's Mbemba. South Africa making the ideal start. It is something to build on.
Well, this opening spell has been one big plus. They should look to add to it, not subtract.
Played out wide. That's very neat. Swings it across. South Africa out in front with an early advantage. Well, that's well seen too. South Africa leading here thanks to that early goal. And the score is 1-0. He's in here! Bakambu. Now, who's going to be first to this? Well, they've got it back in a hurry. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. That he should have come up with something better there.
He made it look a bit predictable.
Oh, can he get onto this? Tao. Over to the left. Danger averted for now. That's a throw. Lovely bit of skill. The cross comes in. Masuaku is there and he can get that clear. So what can they make of this? Quarter of an hour played. And it's played forward. Well played. That has sniffed out the danger. Forwards and with intent. It's played into the area. Knocks it away. Great hit! Great effort, but no way through.
And that's exactly the type of adventure we want to see in a final two, Peter. And it's a pity it didn't cause the net to bulge.
No, again, there's no way through. Well timed, excellent interception.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Oh, such a clever touch. Cow. Moved forward and quickly so. And that's been levered clear. Now the counter. And that's been won straight back. Mbemba. Referee's given a throw. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Cow. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. Masuaku. Mbemba. Gets it back. Shifted upfield. It's an inviting looking ball, that. Stood up well to him there. Gently done. And that is as far as they're going to go. It's a good spell of possession, this. Pass is coming off in quick succession here. The pressing's intense, and it's paid off.
Cedric Bakambu. Well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
Can he get away here? Hit into the middle. Defence has got rid of that. And they're quick to get it back. Moved on forwards. And he can clear it away. Oh, he's fizzed it forward. Oh, can he get onto this? It's played forward. He's felt that, hasn't he? Shifted upfield, and now they can clear their lines. South Africa get it back again. And it's hoisted clear. Masuaku. And it's Masuaku. For Masuaku, move forward and quickly so. Looking for options for movement.
Real chance! There it is!
There was no getting to that. No getting to it at all. Expertly done.
He had the whole picture in his head, Peter. He didn't even look at the goalkeeper.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a bullet was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Midway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. And he's had it nicked away. Mbemba is there, and he can get that clear. Woodson with intent, cleared away, and the pass is intercepted. Sends it forward, Mbemba knocks it away, played out to the left flank, and there's his chance to lead the counter. Oh, really good feet, and it's Masuaku. Hangs one in. Defending of the desperate variety. That's been drilled forward. Towards the flank.
This is what good chemistry is all about.
Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. He's tried one! And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
South Africa finding their passes. Defenders on the back foot. Tries a shot! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing. Tao. The most accurate pass. Bakambu. Knocks it away. And he's forced to go back. Gently done. He's going for goal! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Struck. Well, he certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. Looking to orchestrate a counter. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
That just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Plays it forward. Just eases him off the ball. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Moved forward, and quickly so. That is lovely. Clear away. Masuaku. Up towards the front line. Oh, Red, nice interception. Turns back here, probably the best option. Pass has gone astray. And here's Bakambu. Out to the left it goes. Well, that's not the cross he had in mind. Shifted upfield. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on. Sends it forward. Masuaku. Plays the return pass. That's been cut out. Well played. Moved on forwards. Bakambu. Knocks it out wide. And that's aimed into the middle. And it's Masuaku, played into the middle, and he's there to get it away. And he's forced to go back, over to the other side. Floated up and over. And they've been given a corner. No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Well, he had to deal with an awful lot of unwanted attention, but his tenacity won the day.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Can he finish? Oh, that is rather wayward. Lovely feet. Threads one in. Knocks it away. Now it's Tao. Interesting ball. Calmly anticipates. Mbemba. 5 minutes till the break. And it's Masuaku. Masuaku. And it's Masuaku. And here's Bakambu. And that has been cleared. Long ball looking to counter. Masuaku. Opts for safety. It's an inviting looking ball, that. Some good work on the right flank here. He's having a go! Tao. Spread out to the left. And it's played forward. Tries to get it clear. Back in possession and ready to go again. Forwards and with intent. Mbemba knocks it away. Another chance from a corner. In comes the cross. And now a sudden chance to counter. And here's Bakambu. And it's played forward. Oh, can he get onto this? Well read. The danger is averted. Well, there's the whistle. The first half of the final has flown by.
Come in at half-time, largely satisfied with where they are. After a half which has certainly had its moments, has been lit up with some flair from time to time. The scoreline in their favour at the break, 2-1.
So, Jim, the halfway point of the final, what are you thinking?
South Africa are in desperate need of some character and inspiration, and they need it now.
whistle goes, we're off and running.
I think they've got to go out at the start of this second half now and set a tone that smacks of intent and determination. Should they manage it, I think they can find a way back.
And here's Bakambu. Shots on here. And into the grateful arms of the keeper. Move forward and quickly so. Looking ball that. He's cut it out. Chooses to go crossfield. Over to the left. Masuaku, just like so many of his contemporaries, is proving very good at driving forward. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Oh, good spread. Oh, that's a key interception. Could move up a gear here. Now it's Tao. Out to the left it goes. Oh, well played. Bakambu, chance to break. And he's forced to go back. Well, that is one way to stop him. The counter is on. Masuaku. And Mbemba. Sends it forward. No, that's been intercepted. Moved on forwards. Masuaku. And it's Masuaku. Well, there's the clearance. Shifted upfield. Tries to get it clear. Turns back here, probably the best option. Is over the line. He's found a way past. That's good play. Oh, can he get onto this? He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Bakambu. Oh, that is a nice touch. Oh, that's nice. And here's Bakambu. That is a great ball.
Oh, shooting chance!
Keeper pulls up a fine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Gently done. Masuaku, who's set up one goal so far. Played out to the left flank. Swung over into the middle. Tao. Well, they are still trailing and they require a change of fortune pretty sharpish. And he's forced to go back. Bemba. From Masuaku. Oh, that's well spotted. Moved on forwards. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. Bemba. Played out to the right. I was just lacking in accuracy. And it's played forward. Oh, nicely intercepted. Masuaku. Forwards and with intent. Masuaku. Played in with accuracy. Move forward and quickly so. Well, they've got it again. There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Shifted upfield. Well, it looked promising, but the final ball is just not quite right.
Mbemba.
It's an inviting-looking ball, that. That pass has been well intercepted. It's a sharp little ball here. It's Bakambu. Masuaku. Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. Just about up to the hour now. Sends it forward. Great defending, strong and determined. Masuaku. Opts for safety. He's had it taken off him. It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising, but it turned out that that was not the case. Nice control.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Spot on, Peter.
And they've got a throw. Moved on forwards. And for a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Ooh, can he get onto this? He's shifting through the gears here. To say that was an exemplary tackle, stopped him dead in his tracks. Forwards and with intent. Bakambu. Knocks it away. Bakambu already with two goals under his belt. Cross goes in there.
Well, that has caused disappointment to some, unsurprisingly, and disgust to others. What a waste.
Gently done. Mbemba is there and he can get that clear. Foot in. South Africa have a free kick. And he is going into that little black book. Masuaku. They get a throw in. Now here's the delivery. Tries to get it clear. Oh, that's a very decent ball now. Well, they could break here. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim.
Mbemba.
And it's played forward. And here's the chance to counter. So much time and space here. That's good defending, very good defending. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
He's had a shot! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
He's forced to go back. is there to heave it away. Just eases him off the ball.
Makambu. Masuaku.
That's a throw. And it's hoisted clear. Goes direct to the front line. Nicked it back promptly. South Africa looking to pass their way through. Makambu. Chance to finish. Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Plays it from a quarterback position. Out to the right. Oh, nice touch. And here's Makambu. It's loose and there's a race for the ball. Tau. Out to the left it goes. Tau. Early ball out from the back. Makambu is offering an apologetic gesture of sorts.
Well, that's down to a simple miscalculation. No more, no less.
Well timed, excellent interception. Another pass just keeps it ticking over. Now that's well seen too. Gets his pass away. Oh, that's really good play on the right. He's driving forward. He is through here. Picked out brilliantly. Gets away from his opponent. Hits one. And the keeper passes the test.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
To meet it! No attempt, just the wrong outcome.
And Bemba certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Well, this lead is tight, but it does look as though it may see them through. Just a few moments from glory. That's tidy. Tau. There's the shot!
South Africa really might just end up kicking themselves after that. That could well have been it.
Move forward and quickly so. And he cuts out the supply. That has been cut short.
South Africa really are showing all the necessary urgency, but it's potency they need.
Turns back here, probably the best option. Masuaku shifted upfield.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Now it's Tau. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Well, learning from your mistakes and not repeating them is never completely guaranteed, but that rear guard is more focused on him now. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Bakambu. Oh, Red, nice interception.
A real chance to break.
Hops for safety.
Moved on forwards.
And that is out of play. And here's Bakambu. Played out towards the right wing.
Fired in.
Sends it forward. Masuaku. Oh, good spread.
So, what can they make of this?
This interception, his positioning was spot on.
And that's a superb pass. Beyond doubt. Well, it's taken a big deflection, but boy, he will want that one.
Time for a change in personnel. Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
So the lead now is two.
That's been cut out, well played. Masuaku
is on a run down the left wing.
Over to the left. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Oh, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking.
Bakambu,
that is a great pick out.
He's gone away. Bakambu. Now it's Tao.
Nice interception. His positioning was spot on.
And that has left him in a heap.
South Africa finding their passes.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Out for a throw. Well, there is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
It's a goal kick. he's forced to go back. It's an inviting looking ball, that.
And he cuts out the supply.
And he's gone looking for safety. And it's played forward. Masuaku. And they could break here. He's looking for the runner here.
Gently done.
Keep the ball and you win the game. It really is that simple. Just 5 minutes remaining now. Forwards and with intent. Well, that's well spotted. Oh, delicately. You can get that clear. There's going to be another change here.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
That's a passing here, really easy on the eye. He is just caressing the ball. For safety. Move forward and quickly so. And here's Bakambu.
Stood up well to him there.
And now the breakaway. He's trying to skip past his man. Knocks it away. Well, the clearance is short. And now they can spring out of defence. Moved on forwards. It's a pretty loose pass. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
And it's played forward. Pinches it off him. Forwards and with intent. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. That's definitely not his best. Passing is crisp and sharp. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Shifted upfield. Well timed, excellent interception. Sends it forward. Time added on will be 2 minutes. It's a quick ball upfield. And that is a little undercooked. And it's Masuaku. Whistle's gone, and they've got themselves a free kick.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Oh, what a ball he's in here! Up towards the flank. Oh, lovely feeding, is such a good mover. Oh, it's come loose.